Hello everyone, Classic Gamer here, and last time we completed the first 10 levels. Now we would try to complete another 10, so let's get started. Friction and acceleration depend on the floor time, of course. And basically, I'll say the same thing. Let's check out this one. Blue. My thing. Not this one. Let's see. This is an interesting terrain type, which means it's harder to, you need to aggressively move your mouse to get over it. Think there is this one, okay. And okay. Green, this one green, okay. I think this is the most annoying type. As you could see, yeah, I can't control the speed and the direction while I'm in the space type, the run type. So you need to be really careful by moving. I think this is the most annoying type, I think. And only one. And this is a slippery one, so this is also a hard one. New personal record! Yay! Don't drown in the sun. Yes, you could drown if you stay too much there. So and another time. Careful, you cannot see in the water. And that's it. As you could see, I already made it clear that the marble cannot swim. And with my terrible aiming, I might getting sucked up by the water, but and only this means, yay! Okay. Now this is called doors and triggers. Those doors on the right block your way to the exit. On the left you see some triggers. Maybe they are somehow connected. Yes. And basically these triggers opens a random path. Well, not a random exact, because if I step on it, triggers this, if step on it, triggers that. So basically you need to remember the colors, but because we already done it. Timers. You already done it, it was easier. Timers. Basically, this oscillator stone is a timer stone. You cannot interact with it, but nevertheless, be aware when you see one. After some time period, anything might happen. So, basically, these directional thing is will change in a matter of time, so I think I will wait here. I think this is the best option, or maybe not. Not really. Okay. Let's wait here. Maybe we got some luck. Yeah. And once this one turns down, I will probably win this. And here we go. Well done. When you have finished this level, let's play some example levels from the actual ending effects. No, thank you. I'm trying to complete the tutorial levels first. Welcome by Daniel. This could be the, and this is the parting stone, which made all the combinations visible. And this is a timer, as you can see in the last level, which randomly made these things disappear, which you already acquired, which is really annoying. And this is actually pretty hard if you have, if you didn't have any luck. Okay, I guess I didn't have, because okay, it's nice, but it's getting really hectic. As you can see, the marble trying very hard to reach that, and it's really hard to control, because if he really wants to, maybe if we increase the mouse speed, might help. Of course not. Let's enjoy our marble set, because basically that's what he's doing. But we need to complete this level, so somehow I don't know how to. Okay, somehow we got it's very uncontrollable, and it's really hard to calm down, to stupid marble. Yeah, I don't wanna calm down. I wanna play. So basically that's what he is doing. Okay, that's a progress. No, yes, finally. And another patient type map. Level. Last one was pretty annoying. As you could see, you almost have no control over the ball. So that was really hard. And it seems like all the six have different colors, so it's not going to help me, unfortunately. And now it's a good question that which was the light blue. Yeah, I hit the jackpot this time. Let's move to the another section. A red one. I think, but I'm not sure that will be the this one. Yes, okay. Now need some progress. Purple. It might be the top here. Yes. Let's check it out the bottom right. Yellow. I didn't encounter them, so might be the bottom left or the left middle. So we will check it out for sure, and we hope. Of course. Didn't remember correctly. Okay. That's fine. Basically, it's a memory game, so if you don't memorize pretty well, some of the levels you pay the price. And here is this level one. And try to move. This level is more about the patience and remembering each color where it is than actual skill or some tricks. Like the last one was pretty hard, and that took the almost the same amount of time, like just like this one. But this was a little better. Ooh, and you remember couple of minutes ago when I talk about this floor type, this space type floor type. This is the most annoying one, and this is the main reason why I thought it is, because basically you need to navigate these slightly short floor, and if you don't, then it might could happen that get off track, and if you not careful enough with a low speed, and you need to wait a very lot of time to recover from that. So basically, oh no, oh no. No. And basically that's why I really hate this type of maps. I mostly like the fast-paced and the short tracks, which didn't consist much of the much of track. And then there not many and it basically which is annoys me that you can't see the track only once you explore a little bit. And there is the first one, but I hope yes okay. Be careful. Okay, and we need to go the other way around. I hope, and yeah, okay, that's not what I was, might be. Okay, be careful around here because that is not slippery, but if you go down a very little speed, I don't want, and here it is. Basically, you need to be careful that and if you keep for enough, then you will find it easy. Just you need to be careful not to get off the track, and because it's hard. And with this level, I'm not gonna play this. I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Have fun while I'm trying to beat. As you could see, this is a tutorial type of map pack, so basically teach you how to play the game. And each level gives you a few different type of experience. Like this one, you need to wait in the timers, doors and triggers, you need to memorize the basically this trigger, like which door triggers which oxid stone. And here I didn't pay attention, this roller coaster. The name is matches it, because basically if you get out of control, you go around just like crazy. Serpiski, this is a patient and very tricky, and you need a lot of dexterity, and knowledge is an advantage. For example, play it a little while and play it again to, for example, beat your personal best. Knowledge can help you that. This level is easy. All you have to do is basically one of the little marbles put in the hole. And slowly move to the another, and it's gone. And that's it for now. You could see some of the next maps. Just like I said, I'm not playing this regularly, only time to time, so may not see many episodes, but once in a while I will play some of the maps, and we try to complete all the maps. So thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.